Everyone, and welcome back to Trine 2. We are going to get to the next level, which is this one.
After the battle with the Goblin King, the heroes searched the castle. They found strange clues.
We saw that in the last one.
Look around and then come back to the surface path, right?
So, I have already played through this level again. We haven't reached the new ones yet. But at the same time, this level really frustrated me, so there's something for you to look forward to. Up we go.
And now acid?
It won't eat through my shield. I just had it acid proof to the smithy last week.
Yeah, so we can deal with the acid, thankfully, but it's kind of a pain to do. Oh god. Ain't nobody asked for you. Or you. Explosion. Well, that's not that helpful. So we do have this, which I didn't have the first time, the magnetic one. I'm hoping it might help us a little bit with this, this level, but at the same time, I'm not sure that it will. But it might, so we're gonna see. First, let's explode that guy, because we do not want him. Then we jump over here! Oh, this is not an enemy, this is just awful. Because see, these don't survive in the acid, they break apart. See, there's the switch that activates these guys. Oh dear, I killed myself accidentally. How did I get across this the first time? Was it luck? It might have been luck. Because there was a lot of luck involved with me getting through this the first time. Yeah, so I think that's pretty much how I did it. Destroy those. Oh god, there's one more of you. Oh god, where are you guys coming from? God, there's just lizard guts everywhere. So there's experience over here we might as well try and get, because I didn't try and get, like, any experience in this level after a while, because this level started driving me crazy. No. I don't want to fall. No, it fell. Yeah, so it's just not worth it. Nope. Alright, let's see if we can swing Zoya up into this bucket. Oh no, I died. Oh boy. Alright, I guess it's time to go across the old-fashioned way. That was lucky. How is that not made of wood? Like, she can't grapple on that, and that's stupid. So close. There we go. Oh, but wait. There's more. It's just hard to get up there. Yeah, we got it. I am the best. Let's do that and then let's... Oh boy. So yeah, that switches, I forgot. No, we're getting pushed back. There we go, we made it up. But yeah, there's just so many ways to die in this level. I got really frustrated. Wow, these guys take a lot of hits when they don't fall to their deaths. Oh God. I don't know what the purpose of being up here is. Getting up there, I guess? Oh, there's like a huge thing up there. Oh God. Yeah, I don't even know how you're supposed to get that. Oh God. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh dear. We're gonna get crushed. There you go. My nose needs to stop running. Oh my God. I'm so angry at it. So how's everybody doing today? I haven't asked you guys that in a while. I'm doing pretty well. I got a lot of stuff done today, and I'm still doing this. And I'm upset because this is a re-recording instead of recording something new, but sometimes it happens, you know? Alright, then we can just grapple on up here. Okay. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Perfect timing. Oh, Jesus. Okay, it fell in the air. Oh, God, there's another... Oh, no. So, yeah, this is a collectible tome that I have found again. Yeah. So the biggest issue here is that his shield doesn't block it from getting on the floor. And the acid on the floor does hurt you. Oh, Jesus, this isn't good. No. Why won't I? There we go. I was like, why won't I grapple onto the wood? Okay, so let's go up here. Let's get rid of that box because it is causing way more harm than good. Okay, and that's right. I remember. You have to explode that. Oh my god, I keep missing it. That part of the ground, so all the spike balls will just fall in there. Plus, it only gives you one bout of acid that you have to contend with. It took me forever to figure this out the first time, trust me. I still did it wrong, because you have to wait. You have to let it go down the grate. Then you can go, but there's, like, barely any time. Then you can go here, do that, jump here. Oh Jesus, I didn't even see you. Oh jeez, I'm not doing so well. So you guys just crawl out of the depths? You guys are from Tartarus, aren't you? Anybody who knows Greek mythology will know what that means. But if you don't know Greek mythology, it's just kind of their hell. Oh god, no! Did I say that you could do this? Absolutely not.
Watch out!
Oh, that's right, you just fall. And then there's waterfall! Water slide! Woo! Alright. See, I want to get in there, but I can't. Oh yes, it's enough weight. I did not notice this the first time. You get a lot out of playing this game for like the second time. Like, through the levels, you'll notice stuff that you just didn't notice before. Alright. Goblins can't survive in the water too well. Let's just dunk them all in. Anyone else? You? Come here. Oh dear. There we go. We drowned them all. Oh yes, this is a puzzle. It shows us that we have to go up there.
Doing anything. Hear that? It sounds like it's jammed or broken.
But I guess I don't have to because I already did it once. So that was a pretty easy puzzle, honestly. You're not missing out on very much by not getting that one. It was really simple. Like, just a case of move the pieces of pipe around to connect the pipe properly. Really simple. Like, oh, and then, nope. So yeah, here's... Yeah, this is a job for the wizard. So you just have to connect the two pipes properly. And once you do, oh, that's right. This took me a bit to figure out the first time too, is that this is actually a part you can move. Gotta know that. Alright, so let's just poop. Nope. Boop. Yay. And then boop. And, oh god. This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Boop. I may not actually, yeah, hold on. Because we don't want to waste the power, so we'll block off that side, and then, there we go. There's the solution to your puzzle.
Let's go and try it out.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Whee! So that's right. That switches the water. It doesn't just open the gate. So now we switch the water. Which also allows us to take this wooden barrel. Oh, come on. There are spikes up there, and I know that there are. Okay, I guess we just need to get him up a little bit so that he can see them. Let's see if we can do that. Grab this. Push. Oh, come on. No! Oh my god. Wizard, sometimes you are useless. It's okay, because the soldier is pretty useless a lot of the time, too. So, don't feel bad. Wow, we really need one more. Up, up, and up, and then up, and then up. Now we can see it, but now, of course, we can't see the frickin' barrel. No. We need the barrel to go up there. How did I do this the first time? I need a way of, like... No, we still can't see the... Okay, now we can see the barrel. You just stay. Right there. I'm gonna make sure that you don't go anywhere. No, 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 no. Perfect. There we go. Must have been something along those lines. Oh, this isn't good. Okay, that didn't go as well as it could. Let's just hit them with that. We'll get the others back. Ooh, is that experience? Did I just not fight them the first time? Let's turn that lever. Ooh. How did my face get there? How long has my face been there? Oh well. It's gonna be there for the rest of the video. As annoying as that might be to some people, that's just where it's gonna be. Let's get up there to get the experience. Alright, we really don't want to tip that the other way and then accidentally kill ourselves via acid. But now we'd kind of like it. Oh, I see. We can tip it. Oh, jeez. That was not the one I wanted to attach to. Hoping that we could actually create a ramp of some sort. Okay. There we go. Whatever works, let's read this.
Happy 18. I'm as surprised as you are by the announcement. We should talk, Isabel.
Yeah, I don't think she really wants to talk. I think she, like, freaking hates it. Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't find this the first time, so this is new. So we found a new painting. Oh, there's a switch here. Let's just... Oh, I bet these are my stepping stones so that I can get back. You'd get screwed if you got over here without the wizard, though. So that's nice that they shut off the goop geyser. So let's make stepping stones, guys! So we don't have to die in the acid goo. Not quite what I had in mind, Zoya. No, Zoya. Actually, it almost looks like... I don't know what the purpose of doing that was, but I was like, you can definitely destroy that. Oh, I'm guessing it's so you could find a way across. 'Cause look. Well, I did not use that. Oh god. Let's do that. Oh, but it switches. I hated this one. Yeah, this was a part I did not like. Oh, jeez. And this is, gets really difficult if you don't have Zoya. Because you have to be able to attack the ice. See, it'll push you off. And now I can't even attack it because I'm a lizard. See, you pretty much have to be Zoya, and you have to have good luck. Dang it. And now we just lost Zoya. Let's get her back. Let's be Pontius while we're running for our lives. Hold it. There we go. And we hop back across. And we have to hit the eye. But we did. So now we can go up here. Magic mirror on the wall.
Rosie, where are you?
Isabel?
Lady Princess, come back!
Let's follow her.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Jump into the magic mirror! My nose is being annoying.
While trying to save their kingdom,
my face is
annoying. The heroes had been drawn into a tangle of intrigue and mystery. Following the elusive shadow of Isabel, the heroes stepped through Rosabelle's mirror. As they passed through the portal, they felt a freezing cold touch, leaving them chilled to the bone.
Alrighty, well that does it for that level and this episode of Trine 2. In the next episode, I'll put my face back where it's supposed to be. It must have been from when that update wanted to happen. It must have shifted some stuff around and I just didn't notice. Anyway, if you enjoyed this episode of Trine 2, be sure to hit that subscribe button to find out when I post more. As always, I'm the Purple Paisis, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!